My name is Adam, and I've been a prisoner for over 10 years, back in the days before Tech One even existed. And I was lost in the system, living in a 4x4 cell, 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, never seeing the outside world, not even knowing what time it was or the date. Any exercise I got was walking back and forth beside my bed, well, what I call a bed. Then one day, I was offered freedom, the form of joining scum. I had no idea what scum was, and honestly, I didn't care. I was getting out. Nothing could be worse than the 4x4 cell. I was free, as free as the island would let me, but I didn't care. I'm determined to survive. Survival starts within. No more dark places, no more cramped areas. I will be a nomad, free. No ties, no staying in one place. Free as far as I can be free, as much as Gump Island will let me. This is my story. Okay, got my guitar in the bag. Where are you? I can take you out. Not to dinner either. Ooh, stand up. Stand up. Okay. So, I might put this crossbow compound bow in here. This can go there. Yeah, look at the vehicle. Oh, they're both empty. Okay, that's why it wouldn't fill up. Okay. Okay. I need some fuel. And the fuel's gonna run low on the vehicle, so I'll have to fuel up on that next time. So right now I need to use my axe. Yeah, actually that can go come across. That can go in here for now. Let's see. That can go in here. Bolts. Nails. What does I need up here to piece this one off? Okay, that. Okay. Let me chop this tree down and get the planks and that. Pete can't use chainsaw. It'll be quicker and I'll be able to get more planks from each log. Okay, that goes there. Cutting wooden planks. And cutting wooden planks. Ooh, nice clear night, which is nice. So that should be done. What? Oh, I think it's 9. Okay. That makes sense. Yep. Yeah. 4 out of them, so. Taking the hand. Cutting wooden planks. And more. So let me just do this. Okay, it's been a long night, long day, so got that done, got the gate there, started building that one. I actually realised there's an overhang here, and I can actually, I can actually get underneath here, I can rest and cook, I still got a view there, but I've got protection there if the storm comes in. I've got my fence up top there, so no one can get on top of me. I've got the gaps in, I've just got to make sure when I build the fence, I don't build too close together. We'll build a section at a time, and this can just run straight to that corner there. So this can stay in here, I'm going to leave this here. Probably add. The fungi or something. But yeah, so that'd be cool. So the car can stay there. I think I'll maybe put platforms here, make this level or something. I'm not too sure yet. I'll see what happens. But I do like my little overhang cave over here. This could be where my home away from home is. I've got cooking there, protection there. Water's gonna be there, so that's gonna help protect from the storms and that. So yeah, I think I really like the. So I think I'm gonna rest for a while, then we'll continue working again.